All right, let's go on a split paw. As far as the couple of questions you had, yes, that was the winning video. If you go to my favorites, check, I can't remember the actual name for it. It's like a minute long commercial. I think the runner-up was more to the point than the winning ad was. Like I said, the winning ad just kowtows too much to the Free Software Foundation's line and doesn't nail down a singular focus. It's too broad. Now, as far as the collaboration and what I'm looking for and all that stuff, I agree, Uber Knight has to get done first. I think getting everybody else on Uber Knight first, then we can concentrate on this, would probably be the best avenue. As far as suggestions, from what I can tell from the sketches and whatnot, I have really no other suggestions. You know, you've kind of nailed most of the things that I saw that could have been issues on Uber Knight. From what I could tell, the biggest thing was more ease of use, I guess. Like you said, a lot of people are, if they can't do it in two clicks, they don't want to do it. And that's, unfortunately, hard to do sometimes on a content delivery site. Now, as far as in ways to improve it and do it, your features tab, I think, is probably the best way to get other community members involved, not just the ones you're looking at right now. Because what I have found is that once you get people involved, like, you know, the only reason I do a lot of these now is because of Chris Barilla. You know, I was just a forum goer, then I decided that, you know, maybe I can have something I can contribute. So that's how I got to this. And I think if you have a featured users section and they want to have a drive to become, you know, not like guru, but, you know, someone that's got, you know, respected in the community, that someone that, you know, someone that's, I don't know what the right word is, you know, someone that is looked up to, I guess, is, you know, I don't know how else to put it. You know, if people are looking for the avenue to contribute back to the Linux community, I think Uber Knight will be a good avenue because it'll centralize a lot of the Linux users that use Ubuntu around a featured set of users, and those users will have a drive to become involved with Linux in general, you know, be it through bug reports or, you know, trying to make the product better, or various other things, you know, through, you know, that's what I see with the features tab, you know, of content providers. I also see that with that, having all the social networking sites like Twitter, MySpace, Facebook, you know, having all those under all the featured content users will also help, because that'll show a common interest that people have also on top of just here, oh, hey, you're my friend on, you know, said networking site. I also think, more so than just that, providing links to their secondary content delivery, be it video or blogging or whatever, like, I haven't blogged on Locker Gnome for a while, but, you know, I have a set on Locker Gnome that I can use. I haven't used in probably 6 months, but I can use Locker Gnome as my blogging platform. I can, my Geeks account, my geeks.brillo.com account, use that. Things like other integration, you know, It's all about social networking at some level. It's just, it's more of a social networking focus on Linux users than Ubuntu users in general. So, but also having it so it's not just another social networking site. You know, social networking is so vague. It's not, you know, you find people on MySpace, ooh, hey, they're kind of hot, you know, or Facebook or whatever, you know, they're kind of hot. So you add them as a friend, you know, it doesn't like any common interests, it's just because they're hot or, you know, whatever. Ubuntu would be different. Ubuntu would be more, it's Linux-centric and technology-centric instead. I don't know how else to put it. And that's where I kind of see Ubuntu going and being. You know, I'm trying to make sense of how I'm trying to explain this, but hopefully this helps. So, yeah. Anything I can do to help, man, let me know. Like I said, let's try to get, I'm more than willing to try to help get Ubuntu to where it could, you want it, where we can get it so that's community driven also. And we can go from there with this, what project that I'm trying to do. So hit me back.